Guys, it's TatTatGG Fortnite back. No video today. I'll be playing Fortnite with
CoreyJames2010, and we're here with the new Fortnite season. Even though we're not landing at the new location, we're still landing somewhere.
But yeah, I haven't made a video of Fortnite in like a month or two or three.
Because he's that lame.
No, bro. Being a Fortnite, bro, you're a Fortnite. Think being a Fortnite kid is cool?
No. Well, I mean, it's not bad.
But yeah, guys, please subscribe. For a free cookie at McDonald's. They won't.
Isn't that where you're gonna work when you're older?
No. Well, that's where you're gonna work. All Fortnite kids working in that.
Who's beeping? Get in this car.
Hey, we got K Wells. Locked in 30s.
Hey, copyright issue.
I'm gonna do you 30.
I forgot cars have 2,000 health. We need to get out of here.
We need to get out
of here. We need to get out of here.
Beast. Oh no. Hi Corey. I'm gonna leave you with this. I'm in a car with somebody.
He left me in his car with him.
I'm gonna do it.
I followed from behind him. I'm gonna turn around.
Oh, he got out.
You know, Goose doesn't take fuel anymore.
He's in the bush.
Yeah, I see that. Got him. Wait, where is he? He's in my car.
Hope you don't die.
He's in the car. This is the loot. Wait, no, I'm not taking that. That sucks. The dude's over here somewhere. What number round is this for you this season?
I'm like 6.
For me, it's probably around 18th. It is too hard to get a win this season when the final opponent is in a boss car. And also, I bet the victory umbrella is a car.
Or like a car engine.
The birds, there was a bird in the air and it scared me. These headphones won't stay on correctly.
Oh look, it's a big battle bus.
What? A big what?
Battle bus.
Can you come over here and get it?
What do you mean?
Can you bring it over here?
Oh, it was somebody else driving.
Yeah, there's only one battle bus.
Oh, they stopped to come back on. Thank you.
Oh no! Oh my god! Did they really come back for you?
Get in the car.
Okay. Run! 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 It's right behind us, Tyler!
Oh no. Oh,
it fell on its side. We're lucky. We have time. I'm getting in that bush right there. Don't ruin it. I'm hidden.
Did you seriously jump out?
Yes, they turned around. Did you really go towards a fight with that much health?
Nobody
Tyler, here. I'll handle these people. Whoa, he's right here. How do I already... The battle bus is coming, I hear it. I hear the battle bus. Oh no, that's just you.
No, I just got into it.
I just killed someone, it says. Wait, what's that thing up there? Look.
Just a speed boost.
Oh. Whoa. Why are we going towards storm? Normal running in Fortnite now, it just feels so slow without speed sync. I hear the battle bus in a reckless railway. Do you hear it?
Oh.
Because they're shooting like heck over here. Shooting me. Run, Tyler, run. The battle bus is gonna start chasing after us. Here, I got my own car. Let's go. Oh, it just got a turret. Wait.
Oh no, it's the battle bus!
That's what I said! I'm gonna wait till they leave.
Bring him alone.
I can't handle them myself. Did they leave?
Yeah, I popped one of their tires.
Are they still trying to finish you? What are they shooting at?
The car.
Oh. Do you think your bubble make it over here? They're coming back.
Bro, come down, come down!
Hurry. Yeah, I think they hurt Tyler.
What?
The bird, bird, bird. Hopefully that car can distract them. Why does the battle bus play music while you're getting killed? It's just like, here, you're getting killed. Listen to this music. Ooh, I might not be able to make it to you in this open area. This open of an area. Here, I'll go around. They saw me, didn't they? They had to have seen me. How did I survive a dang battle bus? There's an upgrade right there. I should definitely run. How am I alive? Okay, this is gonna be risky, but I'll do it. Risky. I was gonna do it for a little bit so they wouldn't notice me. I'm going to this one. And also, I realized that it's not the battle bus that gives you damage, it's a Wastelander challenge. I meant the reboot van. I think my mind's playing tricks on me because I hear a car. Now I'm scared if I just hear a battle bus. Okay. Builds do like nothing anymore against these people because they're cars. Maybe there's enough loot in here for you. Do you need ammo?
Yeah.
There's an SMG. What?
Is your mic in your mouth?
No. Here, tell me, does this sound better? Does
what?
This sound better? I just look at the map. Two medallions are over there. Oh gosh, someone just got a triple kill.
What happens if you run through this?
Those people. What happened to this? What happened to the lake here? The lake with the little middle island. It's all dirty.
Oh no, they're coming back.
Well, we shouldn't have gone that way. Should have been smart about it.
Bro, you were following me.
I was not following you. I was going down here. Hey, at least you're next to a reboot van. Is there two people in there?
Yeah, because somebody has to be shooting the turret.
Get to circle, or you could get your loot and that med kit.
Here's a raid.
Yes, you take that one, I'll take the other one. Oh, come on, you can't swim in this water anymore.
Oh, there's three other kids left. A duo and a solo. They're all over there.
Let them fight. Let them fight.
I want to get some news.
Oh, someone knocked out one of the duo. The solo did. But it's the guy who's been getting kills all game. They're all fighting. Me eating a coconut. Mm-hmm. Get to circle, they're all out of circle. And then we could just defend it from there. Oh, they got him, but one of them got knocked out, so he's gonna have to heal that person.
There's duo versus duo, one of them's gonna be low health.
Yes. Unless they had a med kit and shields over there with that health. I would not go over there. I'm not going over there, just to let you know. I'm staying at circle. I'm going to make sure every car here has its tires broken. No, they have the infinite ammo medallion, I realize.
Oh shoot, they're coming.
They are? Hide. Get down, hide. Is it a battle bus? I hope it's not the people from the battle bus.
I hear a car though.
I'm down here just to let you know. I hear footsteps. I hear footsteps. I'm scared. They're right here. Oh my gosh, he's boxing me up. He boxed me up and just did a window at it. They're sweats. They're like sweats. He boxed me up and then opened up the window.
Cracked him?
I would, yeah.
Yeah, run, kid. You box up my teammate, I kill you, boy.
It's only one dude.
Let's go!
Yes! You did it. We did it. Okay, return to the lobby.
Thank you guys for watching. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and peace out.